Ladies and gentlemen, live from Helianthus, please put your hands together for your culinary queen, Chef Rhubarb!
Hello, Helianthus. What a delight for you to be here this evening. Tonight, I will be making uovo al tartufo, a delectable egg yolk ravioli with buttercream and truffles.
Whoa!
And as always, in this recipe and in life, be no less than the best.
My birthday girl.
Mom, you're home!
I've got a surprise for you. Remember how I said we couldn't do normal presents this year?
Yeah, why?
I was thinking that instead, we could have your favorite for dinner.
Your Ribolita?
Yes, except this time it's going to be your Ribolita. Happy birthday.
What is it?
Nothing yet, but this will be your very own recipe book. I'm going to teach you how to cook, and we're going to start with your favorite. Come on. Okay, your very first Ribolita. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Great! Let's start with the easy stuff.
Cool.
And look at that, your first recipe.
Wow.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Nori Kaga! I was wondering when I'd see you today.
Hola, Romero. How's it going?
Slow as usual. You?
Yeah, same.
It'll pick up again for you someday. So, what will it be today?
Just these. Gracias, Romero.
Sure thing. Have a good day.
All right, Moraine. I hope you're hungry.
Piece of cake.
This recipe is incredibly complex, so naturally, it's nothing I can't handle.
I wish there were more spots to cook in Moraine.
You could try Main Street next time.
Nobody works there anymore. I think the last business closed last month.
If you change your mind, I'll join you with my guitar. Maybe we can coax a few people out of hiding.
That would be wonderful.
Buenos dias, Romero. What's with all the fans?
My air conditioner broke. I had someone look at it yesterday, but it's beyond repair.
Oh, no. Are you getting a new one?
We'll see. Nobody in Moraine sells them anymore. I called some places in Helianthus, but they're so expensive there.
Stay cool in here.
And you out there. Adios.
On a roll.
You were always the one.
Hunger cured. She shoots, she scores! Can't stop, won't stop!
It's on sale now.
For centuries, the Couteau d'Or has chronicled the greatest chefs in one prestigious guide. To this day, it is still the most difficult guide in which to be rated, even on the lowest end of the scale. Now, the once-in-a-decade event is returning. Do you have what it takes to earn a star? Do you dream of earning two? Might you join me in history by earning a third? There's only one way to find out. The Couteau d'Or. Become great.
Nori!
Oh, what?
Is that crack getting bigger?
Huh?
The one on the ceiling.
Oh, that one?
No, the one next to it, the big one. Does it look bigger?
Did you catch the Couteau d'Or commercial last night?
That's in Helianthus, right? Are you going to enter?
I'd love to, but I have no experience with the fancy dishes they'd expect of me. It's hard enough to find the ingredients as it is.
Oh, if only you'd been born 20 years earlier. Moraine had everything back then.
Gracias, Romero.
Adios, Nori.
I have no choice.
careful not to get beet juice on that beautiful white dress. Someone get her another apron.
Yep, that crack is definitely getting bigger.
You think?
Yeah, I'll call the landlord tomorrow.
Hey, I forgot to ask. How was busking today?
Oh, it went well. A man tipped me with a cookie, so that was nice.
Still got it? Maybe we could plug the crack with it.
Morning, Romero.
Oh, Nori, come look at this. I found some Romanesco broccoli.
Really? That's in one of my mom's recipes. Oh, it's beautiful. How'd you manage to get it?
Don't ask. Just take it. Oh, your mom, rest her soul, would have wanted you to use it. Go, make something new, huh?
Thank you so much for the Romanesco broccoli.
Hey, don't let it go to waste.
So tired of defending myself to my... So tired of pretending to be somebody else. I got so tired of looking in the mirror and not liking what I saw there. What I saw there. I knew that something had to change. I had to get out of my head.
Apples.
Hey, how was your day?
It was good.
Somehow Romero found Romanesco broccoli and just gave it to me. Wait, is something going on? You seem off.
Yeah, I called the landlord today about the crack. The good news is we won't have to deal with it anymore because of the bad news. Which is the building is being condemned.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Nori. I know this place meant a lot to you. It's going to be okay. I did some digging and I found us a place around the corner. It's not much, but it'll do. Are you okay?
Let's get packing.
How's the bedroom going?
Nearly done. There.
What are you talking about?
I have a better idea.
Don't forget where you came from. You came from the stars. You came from the light, from the dark. Something from afar. It carried you here, left its mark.
What do you think? I know it's not your home.
It can be our home. I can't believe we're actually here. I'm actually going to the Couture Tour this summer!
I was thinking about that. You're going to be trying a lot of new things, and you shouldn't have to do it alone. Is there room in your food cart for me to help?
Are you kidding me? I'd love that!
Really?
Yes!
Wow, even the markets here are nicer than in Moraine.
There's no one here. Oh, do you think they'll care if I steal an apple?
Yes.
Well, too bad.
Oi, did you just steal that apple?
I told you!
Do you know what we do to people like you? Nothing. It's just an apple. They're good, hey?
I told you.
I don't think we've met before. Name's Baz.
Hi, Baz. I'm Nori, and this is Bree.
Well, we don't do cash here, so just take what you want and I'll start a tab. Then whichever one of you is better with money...
Me.
Well, we can settle up later. Apple?
No, thanks.
Oh, it's so exciting to be working with you in your cart. What do I need to know?
Okay, first things first, just make sure not to hit your...
My head!
That.
Ow!
Is your head okay?
It's fine. You were saying?
Maybe if you take the orders and deal with the money, then I can just focus on cooking.
Deal. I'll just stay over here then.
Good idea.
Delicious. I could eat 1,000 of those. Everything about this world. You held my heart in your hand and watched it unfurl. You filled my mind with wondrous things and taught me how to dream. Taught me how to read, not just the lines, but everything in between. Too cheesy. How much you left behind. Watching you work. Delicious. Thank you.
bad way to spend a day.
Ladies. Go cook up a storm.